This is a small video guide on how to upload contact into megamallsms. So you go to phone book, then you create a phone book group. In my case, I need to let me title it demo. Then click create group. It's been created. So I need to go to add multiple phone numbers to phone book. Click here. So you need to have your phone numbers handy. So I need to copy it. Copy my phone number from notepad or whatever. Then insert it into, say, separate multiple numbers by a comma, or put each number on a new line, which is what I've done. Each of my number is in a new line. Now I need to select this particular group I just created, which is demo. If I want to insert this number into any other group, that's what I'm going to select. In this case, it is demo. So once I select select demo and click upload multiple numbers, so upload numbers into the demo. It says four numbers were added to your phone book group. Now when I go to, so here, so my numbers already uploaded into the phone book group. So to view the numbers, you go to view of phone book record. So here I can type the name of phone. What I'm going to search for now is phone book group. I type the name demo. Search. So this is the phone book demo. It has four numbers inside. So these are the contact I have in the phone book. Now to send message to this same phone book group, which is demo, to go to compose. Here, this is where my sender is going to be. Whatever the sender, it could be a phone number, it could be a name of organization, preferably name of organization, but not more than 11 characters. Here, instead of typing a new one, I need to go under recipient, phone book group, select phone book group. I'll see my, this is my group now, demo. So I'll just enter my sender ID and type my message and send. So the message will go to all those four contacts I've added into my phone book group. This is just simple way to upload your phone numbers into phone book group. Subsequently, if you need to add more numbers into the same group, you follow the same process. Click on phone book group and then click on add, add multiple phone numbers. Insert your numbers here and click on select this same one again if you want to upload into this, and then upload. So you keep, it will keep adding up into this group. If I want to create a new group, I start from the beginning, create the phone book group, and then start uploading. So that's just a simple way to upload contacts into the phone book group. Hope this helps.